For years, Piton Beer has been a critical part and partner of St. Lucia Carnival, the island's biggest cultural showcase. The Piton Beer brand has pumped thousands of dollars into the festival throughout those years, and this year is no exception.
Every year, Piton sets a mark. It's a mark of excellence, and every year, the challenge is to go above and beyond. What can we do differently? How do we stand out? And how do we stay innovative? The answer, we do so by staying true to the brand. Piton represents a hard-working St. Lucian who wants to enjoy the rewards of life. And there is no better time of the year to do so than during Lucian Carnival.
The Piton brand has included a new face of Carnival, all part of its Carnival branding. The brand's officials were applauded for their input and continued contribution towards the development of the Carnival product.
We want to thank Piton in a very big way for their contribution, and they are really pivotal to the continuation and success of the festival, a lot more at our press launch and the open of Carnival. Applause please for Piton.
As a Carnival enthusiast, I believe I will be the happiest woman alive on the road, representing Piton as it should be.
Piton Beer has numerous attractions, including an Under the Crown promotion, where cash prizes along with carnival costumes and cool gadgets can be won. For the DBS News World, I am Jason Hullingseed.